Remember, guys, we will be dropping the last Eye of Eternity emblem code on Twitter at 5,000 followers. All you have to do is like this video, comment down below, and go follow us on Twitter. Turn notifications on. What's going on, YouTube? Snipes here with TKO Gaming, bringing you guys a very quick strategy on Exodus Blue. As you guys know, Trials of Osiris maps are rotating this weekend, and guys, I'm making a trial strategy on every single one of them. This is the third video in the installments. Make sure you guys check out the rest on the channel. Now, before we get into it, I want you guys to know that TKO Gaming is looking for Trials of Osiris helpers for Xbox One. If you are a 2.0 plus KD or know somebody who has good Trials of Osiris stats, please message TKO Space Eminent on Xbox One. We're going to stat check you. If you qualify, we're going to get you in and try you out. We're looking for positive players, guys. So thank you so much for once again being a part of TKO family. Now, keep in mind, stream does go live. Everyday Trials is live at 3 p.m. Pacific time because we are from Washington State. Now, for this map, Exodus Blue, what you guys want to do is maybe not go all out with a no land beyond, but I promise you, if anybody on your team is really good or skilled with the no land, let them use it. Don't get mad at them, because it's really good if you can pair it with a strong sidearm like the Wormwood or the Trespasser. So you'll see that we do switch off the no land beyond later on, because hey, we didn't want to give up any early Trials of Osiris rounds, which is very important. You want to make sure you are going up on your team from the get-go. What that means is that, look, if you are up 3-0 or 4-0 on your opponent, it's going to be very hard for them to come back. I mean, honestly, the only times I've seen teams come back is if they really utilize their supers really well. But if you're up 4-0 on a team, chances are they don't have their supers, so you want to play aggressive. You don't want to wait. Now, usually in my strategies, I talk about what weapons you should use and where you should go on the map. For this one, I'm actually going to talk about if you have somebody on your team that is a weakling, meaning that they're just not very good at the game, and essentially what you're doing is you're carrying them. So what you want that person to do is stay close to the best person on your team. This is what we do on our stream all the time when we're carrying people. We ask a person that is not very good to stay close to the best person on the team. That way, that person has a little bit less pressure, because chances are the other team will stat check you. They'll know the best person to go and kill. But if you have somebody with that person, that second body can sometimes cause a distraction, giving your best player enough time to actually kill your opponent. So guys, take my word for it. It actually does work. And what you also want is that person that's not very good to be the reviver. So having that person having fast res on is very important, and really teach them, you know, to not make those stupid mistakes, because that's what they're there for. They want to learn, they want to get better, and obviously they want to get to the lighthouse. So if you guys want to get to the lighthouse with TKO Gaming, make sure you look at the description below. But also on this map, what you want to do is really watch the lanes. Middle tunnel lane is a popular one. Left side trains is also another popular one. But what you want to do is just make sure that you stay back with your team. Don't play too aggressive. Really, I mean this when I say this, do not play too aggressive. If you get a person on the other team down, wait for your team to get close before you push in, because obviously you're going to get the orb down, it's going to be close to their teammates, and you're going to die. They're going to get a res, and now they have your orb captive in their base. So keep those in mind, guys. More strategies, more tips coming in the next videos. We'll see you there. Thank you so much. Make sure you subscribe if you haven't. Join the family. Peace out.